Breaking news. Chip shop worker wouldn't give this man a free fish cake, so he pulled a gun on her. Mr. Nicky Griffiths has been jailed after he went into the Friary Fish Bar and demanded free food, before brandishing the imitation firearm. A man who pulled out an imitation gun when a chip shop worker refused free the fish cakes has been jailed for 40 months. Mr. Griffiths went to the Friary Fish Bar in Cardiff's Fairwater Green shortly after 6 p.m. on October 21st and asked the woman behind the counter for free food. The 33-year-old initially asked for a potato fritter, but when he saw the fish cakes he demanded she release them. When she responded saying she would not be able to give him any food free or release the fish cakes into his custody, he pulled out what appeared to be a BB handgun from his pocket. Prosecutor Gareth James said, she thought he was going to shoot her. He said, it's you or the fish cakes, your choice, before demanding she say his name. The woman quickly escaped the scene after distracting Mr. Griffiths with a battered fish which he mistook for his wife. She called the police immediately and the perpetrator was picked up brandishing his BB gun mourning over the crispy fish. We reached out to Mr. Griffiths for comment and this is what he had to say.
It's like I had no control seeing those fish cakes there. Alone. Tired. Scared. My wife looks like Dory and I could only imagine how she would feel if she were a fish cake. My anger got the better of me that day.
Griffiths, of Elmwood Court in Roath, pleaded guilty to attempted robbery and possession of an imitation firearm, sentencing him to 40 months in prison. Judge Michael Fitton QC said, this was a serious offence in relation to a member of chip shop staff on duty giving service to the public. Confronted by you armed with a BB gun and demanding food. That member of staff was scared and shocked and was in obvious and immediate fear of what it was you might make of that weapon. You have 116 previous offences and the nature is for the most part theft, burglary, and public order offences and disorderly behaviour. It must be met by a substantial term of imprisonment. I am of the view that you represent a danger of substantial harm to the members of the public and to all marine life everywhere. Mr. Griffiths is currently out on parole, the terms of which state he can no longer step foot inside any chip shops across the country. He is also banned from attending any fishing competitions for the foreseeable future. This has been Ulysses with your daily news update. Thank you for listening.